Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. Hey, folks, back in Phasmo. Due to a gear loading tactical error, we have no gear tonight. So we're going to be doing Ridgefield starter equipment only. Fuse boxes in the basement. Got half to cook for. Almost missed that one. Two-thirds of the cookies are down. I've been hearing stuff flying around, so there's one of the things I'm looking for. Upstairs. so far. Hello. Revenant Yuri on Rio. Revenant's not good. Journal. They powered up the Revenant a bit. Ghost Riding. Dots. Spirit Box. Totally unfair of her doing that. Can't defend myself. I got no defense. Can you sign my book? EMF5 was enough. How old are you? Are you here? Where are you? How are you doing? How old are you? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? An option. The reason I say that, she was a little slow. She's after me. She wants me dead. This is so bad. I need one cookie. I'm staring at this. I'm not even staring at the camera. trying to pull it up on the internet. I'm gonna be able to get it. That anymore. I don't know what type of stupid ghost she is, though. How old are you? Well, let's go get the plate of cookies. You'll have to take a guess. Right now, just give me my answer. But she won't. Right there, too, because she just lit up the EMF. Oh. Not losing anything, anyway. Eat the cookies, little one. Come on, please eat the cookies. case. Eat the cookies. Please eat the cookies, little girl. They're good cookies. Fresh cookies. I got them from your very house. Cookies. Come on. Finally. Yeah. Alright, we're out of here. Sorry about the extended episode. Little girl was not cooperating. We did, however, make it down to 8% sanity. Nice. Catch you next time. Hey folks, well that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for coming out. If you're interested in helping support the channel, liking and subscribing is an amazing way to do it. It costs you nothing and it's very helpful for me. Regardless of whether you do or not, I hope I'll see you back here again real soon and have a fantastic day.